Hello children, today we will discuss some important questions of the lesson Anita and the Honeybees. Anita Kushwaha is a girl star. Do you know children, what is a girl star? Girl Star is a project of UNICEF which tells the extraordinary tales of ordinary girls who changed their life by going to school. Anita's village. Where does Anita live? Anita lives in Bochaha village in Muzaffarpur district of Bihar. In the previous class, children, you saw Bihar on the map of India. Today you can see Muzaffarpur district in the map of Bihar. Anita's dream of school. Who explained the importance of study to Anita's parents? One of the teachers in village explained the importance of study to Anita's parents. Struggle of Anita. What did Anita do to continue her own study? Anita started to teach young children to continue her own study. Beekeeping. What did Anita do to learn beekeeping? Anita joined a course run by the government to learn beekeeping. When do honeybees lay their eggs? Honeybees lay their eggs from October to December. Name some insects you see near flowers. Honeybees. Bumblebee, butterfly, beetle, ladybird, mantis, and pollen wasp. Why do you think insects come to flowers? They come to flowers for following reasons: to suck nectar, to eat pollen, stamen or petals, and to eat other insects. Dream of Anita. Anita wants to become a wholesaler. Why? Anita wants to become a wholesaler so that she can help the villagers to get the right price for their honey. Dear children, write all these questions and answers in your notebook. Thank you.